Guys, the only thing you see in AZ, I think she's missing a tire.
The fuck?
She's missing a fucking tire. She's driving on her rim. Dope.
Empty though, we just opened it. It's full of shit.
Yeah. We're recording?
Yeah.
Alright guys, we're in Hollister, we're gonna buy some pants. Like, I want some like show my pants. I want some like these, but they don't really match. Oh, they have like the leather patch too. Nope.
So no?
Nope.
Alright,
that's enough.
That's next.
A no on those ones.
Pico? Fuck no, I'm trying to look like I'm gonna go to work or what?
What do you want?
Fuck no.
I'm about to break the bank.
Not
I'm taking two pairs of pants. Pico? Another two pairs.
Yes sir, yeah.
Looking at shirts now? It's loud as fuck in here.
Not though. We're gonna get copyrighted.
Yeah, I'll catch you guys outside. Guys, we just broke the bank.
Fuck no, we're getting
it. I broke the bank.
You did not break no bank.
How much did we spend?
Yeah, how much did you spend? I only spent like $40.
I spent $130. $140
only. I thought it was $100.
$110 after tax, it was like $20.
$20 of tax and waxing.
Be alright. Guys, I just spent $137, right?
Yeah.
Pico still needs to go buy pants. Yeah, we're gonna go buy pants. We'll see you guys there. Trash ass jeans.
Yep.
All right, it's blurry. We're gonna go to American Eagle.
Yep.
Oh, Pico bought something, by the way. Bought a shirt.
One thing. I'm on a shirt. Bought a shirt.
Yeah.
So, I didn't break the bike, like Tony.
Seven.
All right, guys, we're here. We're gonna go see what's up.
Yep.
We're gonna go see what's inside. Pico got them. Got two pairs. Breaking the bank today.
No.
Alright guys, we're here at 3 degree heat. We're gonna see what shoes they got. And I'm gonna start recording until we get inside.
You guys go inside.
We're inside the store?
This is the one that Marcos wanted.
The blue ones?
The blue ones.
See the price one? Yeah.
Put those back.
The other ones up there. The green ones. Right here.
Oh. Is
that
blue?
That blue? Yep, we're gonna go with some forces.
Nope.
Yep. We can't see this one.
Oh.
How much is this one?
138.
It's not bad.
This one's sick, come here. Just watch it, we'll venture.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. Look. Nice. This is Toro. The stole.
It's not that expensive,
huh? Not crazy. Alright guys, we're here. We'll go buy some horses.
See?
Oh. We'll go buy some horses and then we're gonna call it a day.
Nope.
Pico broke the bag. Broke the bag. Cover your face. Show them what you got.
No bag. We didn't break no bag.
That's what Pico got. And yeah. So you guys can get it. Yeah. Why are you so close? Who's back up?
Alright, Bose. He's getting Air Force Ones.
Yeah, let's see this headline. Right. That's how you bring sandals,
huh? Huh?
That's how you bring sandals.
What?
Bro, I feel like I'm a crazy in like a day, bro.
Bro, you're good.
Look, I'm already kissing. My eyes are better.
How they fit?
Better?
My foot look fat?
Nah.
They know?
That's how they are.
See?
That's how they are. That's how they look.
Comment down below, they look good.
Fuck no.
Alright guys, we're going to Paxton now. I just bought the shoes for 118. I definitely broke down done spending for the rest of 2 weeks. And yeah. Alright guys. 50% off, bro. I don't give 50. That one's fucking sick.
What?
That Playboy one.
This one?
Yeah, the bottom one too.
Oh, the bottom one?
Both of them. Oh, that's like a...
Nevermind.
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna create copyright, so... Alright guys, we're at Psycho Bunny. People's gonna get... $50, huh? That's the whole rack. There's one right here. He's gonna get this one too. This one's fire. This one's dope. Huh. You're gonna get a red one? Yeah, that white one. Guys, for next check, I'm gonna come back and get that white one. And I'm probably gonna get a red one as well. But a polo. Polo tees. Fire. Store all around.
That's it. Oh, I still need it.
Alright guys, Pico bought this shirt. Psycho Bunny. We need to take a thumbnail, fool. We'll take it at the... We gotta take it in here though. Right here is perfect. Alright guys, we're gonna take a thumbnail. Somewhere. Alright boys, this is gonna conclude today's video. As we walked in, it was this. Now it's all night. You know, we spent a little over what? In total, together? Not like $500.
We got that YouTube money, that's why we got that YouTube money.
Yeah, right. We haven't got paid shit.
We got that YouTube bag, you know, we gotta spend it already.
Yeah, right. Yeah, we got that YouTube bag, you know. We're balling now.
Fuck no.
We're gonna go home and cry. Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, turn on those post notifications.
Anything you gotta take them?
Cheap ass car! Cheap ass car. Anything you gotta say for? So dark.
Spend your money wisely.
Don't listen to him. Do what you do. You only live once. You know, have fun. Do what you gotta do. Be safe. See y'all for next video. Peace.
We're going jeans, cause I'm cool, right? Checking from my fan, life is fantastic. I was broke as hell, sleeping on the mattress. So I felt like a hell when nobody happened. Shells jumping out, they send me automatic. Ran it up, bought a car, got a new edit. Now the VV's with a V-long jean jacket. They can see me even if you had 3D glasses. Man, bitch in the bikini, she from Calabasas. Got a